Hello friends, I'm Vaishali. Welcome to Vaishali's Power Packed Recipes. Today I'm going to make a really colorful salad for you. So for this, we will require red capsicum chopped, yellow capsicum, green capsicum, corn, this has been blanched in hot water, diced cucumber, chopped apple, some pepper, salt, oregano, and powdered sugar. We will also need some vinegar. I'm going to use apple cider vinegar, but you can also use regular vinegar. We will garnish the salad with a kiwi. First of all, we will take the cucumber, add the corn, now the capsicum, green capsicum, yellow bell peppers or yellow capsicum, red bell peppers or red capsicum, and the apple. Give it a nice mix. Now for the dressing, we are going to take 2 tablespoons of vinegar, 2 this we shall add 1/4 to 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/2 a teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of oregano and 1/2 a teaspoon of sugar. Give it a nice mix. Now what I do very often is, if I'm having friends over for a party, I would keep the salad chopped and leave the salad dressing in a little bottle which can be spread over this just before serving. Even if I'm going to eat the salad at home myself, I add my dressing only when I'm going to eat it, right before I eat it. As I'm going to eat this right now, I will spread the dressing all over. Give it a very good mix, so that the dressing is spread all over the salad. Red, yellow and green peppers are full of vitamin C, vitamin A, and it is a really healthy salad. So for the garnish, you can add a slice or two of kiwi, which is again another power fruit. It's full of vitamins, antioxidants, it has properties which are anti-aging. Enjoy this mixed pepper salad any time of the day.